and Tyson.
Orah and Tyson. Kennel 122. Yeah, I was getting kind of hungry, so I tried to eat some food, but Oscar said, no, you better give that food to me instead. So I'm hungry. I'm going to have a little snack here pretty soon.
Let's watch it. My girl, huh? Oh, so happy.
Do you guys always leave the leash on with Orah?
I'm not really sure about these two yet.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Really
leash on. Okay. Get close. That's good. I know Christy said the noise scares them, but I sure do like being next to the heater. You know?
Warms you up, don't it?
Yeah.
This one bit somebody.
Oops.
They went to pull him off the bed, and he bit
oh,
him.
Oh, shucks. Okay.
Come here. Come and see you. That's kind of like being jealous, huh? That's kind of being jealous.
Yep.
Settle down. You're getting excited. We're getting excited. Hey. We're getting excited. Let's settle down.
All the smiles from Orah.
Huh?
I love all the smiles from Orah.
Yeah. She is a good girl. Okay.
Yeah, you always got to be alert to what's going on with the doggy. That's hard. Thank you. So what did you think about that snow?
Yeah. I'm from Wisconsin, so I've seen a lot of snow.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to see it down here, though.
I could tell by the sound of your voice that you were like, Nah, I left that over there. You can stay over there. That snow can stay over there.
I don't have to shovel it. I'm okay.
Yeah. It stuck around for quite a while.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I gotta figure out what I can do, because I got a dog at home that has a lot of jealousy issues.
Yeah.
And I gotta figure out some way that I can get him to not be so jealous, you know. But there you go. Uh-oh. Yeah, he really wants to be involved. Yeah. So how did you sleep last night? How did you sleep last night?
So-so.
You get like 4 hours of sleep or more than that?
I usually try to get 7 at least.
Okay.
Sometimes it don't work. I worried a lot. A lot of my dogs that I really like are on dead line.
Oh, I see.
And I worry about them.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Spend a lot of time with them. Her kennel mate. Ari, we tried him once with you, but he didn't like the wheelchair.
Mm-hmm.
But he was here for a year.
Wow.
And he got to the last day. He had a meet and greet, and it didn't work. And I thought he was done then. Then somebody jumped up and said, we're going to take you. Take you because he had resource guards.
Oh, okay.
Food. But... Okay. Sometimes I think maybe he resource guarded, regarded me too. But that's always an issue too.
Yeah.
I noticed that he might.